He threw glances out the window of a broken down hotel in East LA. His hands on my shoulder, his back.